child. If the Lord decides to take me, there's one thing you won't need to know. I hate to leave you before I go.
The Geordie Lion said, "Are we there yet?" The Geordie Lion said, "Are we there yet?" The Geordie Lion said, "Are we there yet?"
But what do I hope to find, though, really? Because, you know, maybe, really.
Maybe my only enemy is time. Oh, my Audrey's hardening, my synapses askew. All we thought we needed was a thing called me and you. You know my mind, it is a whirling and my chest, it hurts.
The Geordie Lion said, "Are we there yet?"
40 days and 40 nights, you know I've been wrestling with my soul. Maybe this is all that's left. Parts of me are going numb, you know that confusion's running.
The Geordie Lion said, "Are we there yet?"
I hope I pass the test. I remember when happiness, you know, it was my best friend, but lately,
pull this thing around.
Sometimes it acts like a guest. Even with love that feels so strong, I got no reason for to doubt. Maybe I've just lost sight of my quest.
MR underscore Sneeps said, last I checked and they was just camping, and now I see beer signs.
Warms my heart and I can feel it when it beats. My faith it's feeling oh so strong, but yet my soul is not complete. My thoughts are everywhere, just like the air I breathe. Are the answers just too far away to see? Or is the whole a part of me? I've been running around almost all my life. I'm trying to find the key in bridges. Sometimes they can burn so fast.
Why don't you guys go ahead in case it starts pouring out? It's going to take me time to find a place to
mountains
park this thing. I'm not small enough to drive inside.
So many miles now have I walked. But I can't find that sacred path. Why does peace elude me so? It's laughing in my face. Maybe I'm just a joke. But now I'm feeling like a beast of burden, and it's a great weight that I pull. Can I ever shed my yoke? But when you don't know the questions, the answers are all but lost. You're trying almost anything, and you don't care about the cost. Your prayers, they seem to be answered, but still, there's lessons here to teach. Hoping God's not getting tired of my pleas, and if you are, then take these parts of me. But you've got something that's out of your reach. Hoping God's not getting tired of my pleas. 40 days and 40 nights, you know I've been wrestling with my soul.
The Jordy Lion said, how are you getting on? The Jordy Lion said, what did you say about Stone earlier on? I didn't hear you because of the music hashtag.
Do you love the life you killed? The priest is on the phone. Father hit the wall and your mom disowned you. Don't suppose I'll ever know what it means to be a man. Nothing I can change. I live around here. I wanna wake up where you are. I won't say anything at all. So why won't you slide? Yeah, I would give you anything to make you feel complete. Little pieces of nothing that fall. Yeah, and I would give you anything.
slide into my run, or we can run away, run away. You know I wanna run away with you.
We're gonna see if there's a turnaround. There's no top over it, but we're gonna go down to get it here. See what's up. Yeah, it might go all the way around. But the trees are overhanging.
On. But deep inside you know there's no one home. Stakes are high, you know the spark is gone. I need some help, find out what's wrong. Time's a ticking, time to fly. Had lots to do, you know, before I die. And I won't wait and I won't be shy. How will I know if I don't try? Well, the a brand new dance. Not hot and it's not formal. Well, welcome to the end of the month. The end of the month. What are they gonna do with us now? Some people getting angry. They're having the cow. Some can't take it. Not one little bit. The same, yeah, it's the same old shit. Well, they got control now of the sun. You can't hide, no, and you can't run. The devil's laughing, yeah, he's having some fun. Their kingdom come, their will be done. Well, the world is turning, don't you know?
Around no, they got
around
I guess.
And around and around and I'll go. Gotta keep trying for what is worth. A brand new dance.
You know what?
Swing your pot and guide your soul. We're all gonna have a little starring role. The stage is set and it's so informal. So welcome to the end.
Story about that girl that contacted me with a little boy claiming that I'm his grandfather, that my son.
Yeah, I think you did.
Yeah. I never did do anything about that. I was supposed to meet this little girl and I had cancer.
Told ourselves we wouldn't fall in love. Apple keeps having fun. Both been hurt so many times, felt like it was time
she
to run.
To
and less than a year, you were all moved in. We were married and
too. Now I'm sitting here without you. What's this poor boy to do? I see your face in the sunrise. I know your pain tonight. I sense a comfort in my bed, like you're here holding me tight. So many ways I can reach you through the night and every day.
That's all up to you.
Moon and back, I will love you, and that's all I gotta say. Turned into springtime, summer turned into fall, fall turned back into winter again, still can't make no sense of it all. I talk to you at your graveside, I walk and I cry in the rain, I hear your laughter on the wind, is it real, am I going insane? See your smile in the sunrise. Know your pain tonight. Sense your comfort still in our bed, like you're here holding me tight. In so many ways I can feel you through every night and every day. To the moon and back I will love you. That's all I gotta say.
But yeah, definitely you gotta go with your gut.
To the moon and back I will love you. To the moon and back I will love you to the moon and back. I will love you to the moon and back. I will love you to the moon and back. I will love you to the moon and back. I will love you to the moon and back. I will love you to the moon and back. I will love you, yeah. I see your smile in the sunrise. I know your pain at night. I sense your comfort in our bed, like you're here still holding me tight. In so many ways I can feel you through every night and every day. To the moon and back I will love you. All I've got to say. To the moon and back I will love you.
There's no obstacles, really.
That's all I got to say.
Well, Smokey there is, well, what you see is what you get. Meet her and see what's up. Hate to go to my grave.
Well, exactly. Well, yeah, that's exactly the point. Now, there's no time to waste in that when it comes to that.
Girl, the way you broke my heart, shattered like a rock.
Yeah, I'm sure they both, that's the thing, is they probably think that done is done. But that doesn't have to be, that's the thing.
All we had was so good, never really saw this coming.
You want to go for a walk? You want to go for a walk? Okay. I'm going to go see if I can find them.
Oh, why you gotta be so cold? Why you gotta go and cut me like a knife, put our love on ice.
Yeah.
Oh, girl, you know you left this hole down in the middle of my soul. Why you gotta be so? If anybody asks me about you, I think I'll say I'm living without you. And how am I supposed to live when I built my life around you? Try to take yourself and put in my shoes. Thank you.
it's over. My heart's still on fire for you, baby. Why you gotta be so? This next song I wrote at a somewhat low point in my life, you know, where you question, what's my existence all about? And I did a lot of talking with God, and he told me basically to kind of look from within and work from there. So this song is entitled Parts of Me. It's one of Zeke's favorite. So this is dedicated. Hello, Jordy. How are you?
What is that?
Some kind of brass gold? I think it's gold, like gold, what do they call it, leaf?
Yeah, gold
leaf. Okay, so.
Stands out big
very,
time.
thank
that
you.
It costs money to make today.
Yeah, that's like something like seven or eight generations of Yales from like.
So all around that stone.
Yeah, there's a representation of each male member of the generation and what they did.
The real brains behind everything.
Yeah,
I just show up and try to look as.
Oh yeah, their whole story, their whole family.
But anyways,
all in stone.
No. Okay, I'm somewhat pretty.
No, it's like
I'm not real pretty, but I'm somewhat.
Let's see. Well, the last engraving on there is 1971, so someone probably rebuilt it. Because it's engraved with all the people's
please.
Names.
And they definitely did some work on it.
Yeah, yeah.
To answer
and
my
and
both
being up front like this has to be one of the
a lot of these songs,
ones.
Okay, huh. I wrote way before me
people?
And this guy here.
I saw the car. They're way over there. But it was,
and
you know,
through
I,
the years, he's
I saw that.
Songs,
I wanted to get this thing before
the
rain
hit.
And that's
why he's
here,
because he wants to be a big part of it.
How you doing?
I love him for it.
Just reading the book, chilling, man.
And Zeke for putting up with both of us. Because let's put it to you this way, all right?
The only difference between in him is the Southern Texas accent. Although I could do one if I had to.
Hold up now.
I could do one.
Because something ain't right.
I know that. So this song parts of me.
7 till 1 o'clock.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I didn't want to, but...
New strings. I want it to sound pretty for your folks. Forty days and 40 nights, you know I've been wrestling with my soul. Maybe this is all that's left. Parts of me are going numb, you know that confusion's running wild. I hope I pass the test. I remember when happiness, you know, it was my best friend, but lately, sometimes it acts just like a guest. Even with love that feels so strong, I got no reason for to doubt. Maybe I've just lost sight of my quest. Love is here, it warms my heart, and I can feel it when it beats. My faith, it's feeling oh so strong, but yet my soul is not complete. My thoughts are everywhere, just like the air I breathe. Are the answers just too far away to see? Or is the whole a part of me? I've been running around almost all my life. I'm trying to find the key in bridges. Sometimes they can burn so fast. Mountains high and valleys low, so many miles now have I walked. But I can't find that sacred path. Why does peace elude me so? It's laughing in my face. Maybe I'm just a joke. But now I'm feeling like a beast of burden, and it's a great weight that I pull. Can I ever shed my yoke? But when you don't know the questions, the answers are all but lost. You're trying almost anything and you don't care about the cost. Your prayers, they seem to be answered, but still there's lessons here to teach. Hoping God's not getting tired of my pleas, and if you are, then take these parts of me. Anything and you don't care about the cause. Prayers assumed answered, but you got something that's out of your reach. Hoping God's not getting tired of my pleas. 40 days and 40 nights, you know I've been wrestling with my soul. Pretty darn good if you ask me, and if you don't, I tell you anyway. That's pretty darn good right there. That's a pretty song. That's a pretty song. Okay.
Here's a song that I wrote in regards to my dear wife that passed away. And it's one of those things that, again, it's a love song, and love, if it's true, goes on forever. Here's a little song called "To the Moon and Back, I Will Love You." Ourselves we wouldn't fall in love, not for keeps having fun. We've both been hurt so many times, felt like it was time to run. In less than a year you were all moved in, we were married in less than two. Now I'm sitting here without you, what's this poor boy to do? I see your face in the sunrise, I know your pain tonight. Sense of comfort in my bed, like you're here holding me tight. So many ways I can reach you, through the night and every day. To the moon and back I will love you, and that's all I've got to say. Turned into springtime, summer turned into fall, fall turned back into winter again, still can't make no sense of it all. I talk to you at your graveside, I walk and I cry in the rain, I hear your laughter on the wind, is it real, am I going insane? See your smile in the sunrise, pain tonight. I sense your comfort still in our bed, like you're here holding me tight. In so many ways I can feel you, through every night and every day. To the moon and back I will love you. That's all I gotta say. Sing with me. To the moon and back I will love you. To the moon and back I will love you. You to the moon and back.
All right, we'll be right back.
I will love you to the moon and back. I will love you to the moon and back. I will love you to the moon and back. I will love you to the moon and back. I will love you to the moon and back. I will love you. Yeah, I see your smile in the sunrise. I know your pain at night. I sense your comfort in our bed. Like you're here still holding me tight. In so many ways I can feel you, through every night, every day. To the moon and back I will love you. That's all I've got to say. To the moon and back I will love you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Really appreciate it. Here's a little song I wrote also quite a long time ago, a little song called All God's Children.
All God's children say, this is how we walk now. If you don't like it, better walk some other way. woke up this morning, my focus and lax. I was thinking about telling my boss, yeah, you can kiss my ass. I'm sick and tired, my time is due, and I don't care just what you think, but it's not me, it's you. Oh God. Walk another way. All God's children say, this is how we talk now. If you don't like it, we don't care anyway. Pearly white and the streets are lined with gold, but it gets confusing sometimes, so vague. I'm still wondering what came first, the chicken or the egg. You know, all God's children say, this is how we walk now. If you don't like it, better walk the other way. Yeah, all God's children say, this is how we talk now. Do what you want, but you better do what we say. Sometimes, you know, I'm wondering just what I'm doing. Why sometimes my life is always in such ruin. I'm hoping that heaven's got a place for me.
Excellent.
You want to do a cover? That I don't need the words for? A little Eric Clapton? Ah! Tom Petty? Cup of Shut Up?
Great Wally? No.
I have the words.
Snake Fall. No, something besides. Goo Dolls.
Goo Dolls?
Whisper in my ear the things you want to feel. I'll give you anything to keep you coming. Will you wake up on your own? Wonder where you live with all your faults. I want to wake up where you are. I won't say anything at all. So why don't you slide? The life you killed, the priest is on the phone. Father hit the wall and your mom disowned you. Don't suppose I'll ever know what it means to be a man. Nothing I can change. I live around here. I want to wake up where you are. I won't say anything at all. So why won't you slide? complete little pieces of nothing that fall. And I would give you anything to make you feel complete little pieces of the nothings that fall. Oh, babe, put your arms around me. What you see is what you are.
All right.
Oh, wow. How did that get turned down?
How about now? That should be better. That must have got accidentally turned down. Is anyone out there? How are you getting on? What did you say about Stoner?
Overfeeding it.
What's she doing in there?
Check. I don't know what she's doing.
I believe she's waiting on her pizza. Gorgeous. Holy shit. Staircase. I love the staircase.
Yeah, fucking place. It's just so old school.
Make me feel this way. What a wicked
Chris Isaac.
What a wicked thing to do. You're making me dream of you.
Oh, I don't
want love.
No, I don't want to fall in love with you. Mm-hmm.
Okay, hopefully this is better. Oh yeah, it's we get good service here. Yeah, I'm just gonna have a quick smoke.
Oh.
Oh yeah, I'm not going anywhere. It's only been like 5 minutes.
Yeah, up here, it seems like it's okay, but it's like, yeah, as soon as you head over.
The antenna must be that away.
Yeah, I'll take a look at a map tonight and do a precise location.
He's got maps in the office.
Do they have cell towers on them?
I don't think so.
Oh, yeah. But you, I found this area there.
Collection of snacks and stuff in there. Who knows how old they are? Because he's like on the way out. He's locking the door.
Okay.
We've got firewood and everything else here. But we won't be around, you know, that kind of thing.
Get it now.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, there's some firewood.
Shut the door.
Shut the door.
Gotcha. Oh, Jordy was around earlier.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, he's been in and out.
Very cool. Jordy the pirate.
Mm-hmm. Or is the spider?
Yeah, some of those tombstones were old.
Yeah.
And I mean, one of them, they say, you know, aged 54 years,
mm-hmm.
7 months, 9 days, you know, and 110 days, down to the minute kind of thing.
Yeah.
Hopefully this thing's still reaching. Asking a lot of it. Through the van.
I think the
other one makes noise, I think, when you
get out of
the
range.
I wonder if this one feels
scratchy. Oh yeah, the clip on.
But yeah, I don't think we'll be playing any ATS on this signal. I have to see what my Fire TV stick does on the download side.
Yeah. I didn't even think to bring a DVD or anything.
I got the PS4 in there. I haven't hooked it up yet, but. Just think of how much fun you'll have trying to start a fire in the rain. At least it's not cold. You know, cold.
I'm wondering what they use that scale for. By the streetlight.
Oh. Cattle? Yeah, could be. Could be. They might dress deer here.
The second tallest picnic table I've ever seen. Yeah, but you'd have to stand on top of something to operate this thing.
Oh, yeah. Unless somebody's got, like, a special pole. Yeah, that's interesting.
You wouldn't be able to see it.
No. Huh, interesting.
Yeah,
Oh, yeah.
I thought about it a lot in the past, and I started having heart problems. And I'm thinking, man, I can't get, you know.
Yeah.
I'm literally 10 minutes by ambulance away from the hospital where I'm living now.
Yeah, you see, mine's just down the road from my docks.
Yeah, exactly.
So I got a 50-50 shot of being even closer.
Yeah. Exactly. And I've gotten to the hospital twice by ambulance. And I mean, it's literally 5 minutes by ambulance.
Mm-hmm.
And they want like $6,000.
Oh, yeah.
For that ride.
Yeah, it's crazy.
The first time, I didn't know it, but I had AFib. I was at my second job. I worked at a liquor store and had Lucky with me, my dog and everything. And I was sitting there. I had finished up the night's work. And I was sitting there at the end of the counter reading a book.
I don't know, I kept hearing it beeping. I'm gonna go check on the food. I'm gonna go check on the food.
Yeah, cool. Thanks.
But yeah, silly.
Yeah.
I walk in, oh, did you have the sub? And I said, no, I had the pizza. He goes, you had a pizza? Like, yeah. We're...
Yeah, you wanted pizza. I mean, fuck. But if it was even just close, like a couple slices.
Yeah, well, I mean, they made a pizza sub.
Yeah, well, that's where it fucking all came, 16 inches. And...
You know how complicated life can be.
Yeah, it's real complicated. Pizza, dealing with pizza here. Fucking back. Yeah. That must be a problem.
Probably, yeah.
Yeah, it looks like a little close.
JC Rendering.
What
the hell are they rendering in that big frickin' 55-gallon drum?
I don't know. I don't want to fucking pick it up anymore. Yeah,
Priaz underscore Lightburn said dot.
Spot that thing.
takes care of Diaz, two away. It's a lot of confidence to throw that pitch, and he did it with conviction. Now at 91 pitches on the afternoon.
Got you, man. Pickle.
Yeah, pickle. You know, I was finishing the song, and I was thinking about, you know, your father and sort of different memories and things. I thought of that experience, you know, going to Blue Mermaid, and then I thought also of his, not only of course his love of music, but his love of his boat, and I sort of thought that that was a good way to tie it in, and that some of the themes, I think, are pretty related to, you know, being on a boat and kind of that journey as well.
Yeah. Wow. Wonderful. You said that the intro has a kind of somber feel to it. And so I experienced that as just a kind of a serious respect. And then just a kind of sweetness and gentleness. And it just feels kind of luscious and generous, which I think was the quality that I think most defined my dad.
About 20 minutes.
Yeah. Should be done soon.
Yeah. I'm surprised these guys are waiting around.
Who's that? But is she still waiting on her pizza?
Get the fuck out.
Yeah. Even though mine got started late.
Yeah, that's something you call.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Well, yeah, like there's a whole lot for us.
Yeah, oh, yeah, that's what I mean. Whatever. I mean, we're in the same place we're going to be when we get back anyway, so, you know.
Yeah.
And it's a little drizzling.
You're just going to have a different view.
Is it rain out there still?
Oh, yeah.
It's just a little drizzling.
No. How was your burger?
We had a little bit of it so far. It's pretty good. It's a good burger, actually.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Big. It's a good burger. The pickles were fucking delicious, too.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. I like a good pickle.
Yeah, that was a good one. Too much, so they're probably screwed. It's not a real fat, greasy one.
Oh, that's good.
If you cook the medium to medium rare, it's just perfect for whoever cooked the kid.
Yeah, that guy in there.
Mm-hmm. But they get busy. A lot of shit in and out of here.
Oh, yeah. They're doing all right.
Yeah, I wouldn't say they're hurting. The building's got to be paid for since 55.
Jesus Christ, that guy's got to learn how to shift.
Who's it?
The guy in that diesel truck just pulled over.
Oh. You can hear it.
Oh, yeah, he's a quarter mile down the road. You can still hear it. Loud enough for you? No? You can hear it like a quarter mile down. He needs to learn how to shift that sucker though.
Yeah, see, burped up the smoke. It burped up the smoke pretty well. Actually, mine is louder than that. But then, my pipes are only like 4 inches in diameter. His are like 13 yeah. inches.
No shit, huh?
Oh, yeah, they had pipes like freaking epic around.
Jesus. She's breathing.
Yeah, he's got a 5'9 Cummings. I've got a 5'9 gas guzzler. But he said he gets like 28 miles of the gallon with that thing.
I believe it.
But it'll get 28 miles pulling this and that. And, oh, yeah. You know, and this
doesn't
building.
That's and this building.
That would have pulled my trailer. Piece of cake.
Oh, yeah. No, those things are freaking unbelievable.
I remember we had a flood come through one time, and we went down to our lot once the water went back down and check what nature brought to us, because we'd always get new things. And one of the things we got was like a 15 by 15 foot deck.
Oh, nice.
That had floated downstream and settled right there. Well, it settled upside down. And we had myself with my truck and my friend with his GMC, and we couldn't get it to flip over.
Oh, wow.
Friend brought his one-ton diesel up there, hooked up to it, let off the brake, and flipped it over. We stood there and just, yeah, mm-hmm. up yours.
Yeah.
You know, he was laughing.
That's torque.
Oh, yeah. Tons of it. And, I mean, I can light up all four tires. You know, with mine in high. Low, it just goes from 0 to 20 miles an hour in half a second, then stays there. But yeah, just the torque is amazing.
Oh, yeah. Hey, what's up, Chris? Thanks for dropping by. Sinker says hi.
Hey, how are you? Thanks for coming by last night. Definitely appreciate it. Good seeing you again.
He's too close to the van to be seen by the cameras. That's just guy on the internet we know checking in on us. Yeah, where did I put that thing? These are the chat messages. Waiting for the cops to roll up. Okay. Yeah, pretty much.
Very cool.
Waiting on pizza anyway.
Yeah.
Mandy can spend money like nobody I've ever met. It's a good thing.
Did she come out with her pizza yet?
I think they had a couple before you.
Maybe.
That could be.
They only have them a certain size.
That's where it was hers. Oh, then mine.
Okay. Goddamn. I can hold it.
All right. Thanks.
Yeah, yeah.
We'll see what we end up with.
Well, that's her mistake, man.
What's that?
The salt over
there. Oh, yeah.
Nothing. I mean, you know, it's just miscommunication, mistake.
Yeah. No, she was cool about it. She was like, nah, that's my fault. I misunderstood.
She'll get somebody that's up, trust me. There ain't no sub going to waste in here. The kid will eat it.
Oh, trouble on the road.
It's a bad time to have trouble.
I'll try to get old.
Moback.
What is Moback?
Yeah, Chuck said he heard about a tractor trailer accident on the CB earlier.
Oh, shit.
Oh, hey.
Yeah, the guy was wrapping shit and everything. He couldn't get off.
I'm gonna try to get ahead of you so I can back in. You can pull forward and back in.
Yeah.
Well, they're gonna respond as many as they can in this small town.
Oh, yeah.
That happened, what, a week ago or so when that sheriff and that cop,
yeah,
trooper got killed?
Mm-hmm.
You gotta be careful these days, man, when you walk up to someone's house.
Mm, oh, no shit.
They had his address, they got his plates, and then they walked up to the house. The guy's gonna open fire, you don't know. People just, you know, they have a death wish. His wife might still made a left and right, you know, they fucking don't care. Shoot.
Well, that's their best bet. Instead of trying to surprise these people, just call them up when you're outside the house and say, hey.
Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of different ways to handle that. Instead of two cops just rolling up on a guy.
Yeah, at least you can gauge the response a little bit.
Yeah, you're right.
From across the street in your patrol car.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, yeah. If I want a second mortgage, I can buy one of those.
Yeah, they're not cheap anymore,
no,
are they?
No.
What do they go for, a trailer like that?
Something like that's probably a little less, like probably like $30,000,
$40,000. Too bad.
Ready? Yeah, my nose is still a little close to the road.
Just a little bit. Yeah, that's all I'm looking for. That way they gotta hit the rock before they hit me.
No, that's
you gotta hook up.
I just gotta plug in the power for the night.
Yeah. Thank you.
see what we ended up with here. Not bad. There we go.
The musicians that I know and I've always hung out with, you know, and I've hung out with some great musicians, you know, they wanted to be free, you know, their quest was for freedom, you know, artistic freedom, political freedom, economic freedom, you know, they wanted to move beyond.
driving through town and everything.
Well, I had to drop.
Oh.
keeping me awake. You're leading me astray this time. You sterilize in your ways, never liberate me. You never liberate me. Thank you.
Oh, just so that the anyone who's watching can follow along with it.
Makes sense.
Dun, 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 dun. Now you're...
I'm going to get real cold. Ready?
I saw a rock.
Oh, yeah. I forgot to put the... Put the three buckets back together. We're gonna have enough room to get everything off. I just gotta throw my tent away.
I don't think so. It's a cute little tent.
And honestly, we're not utilizing space back there in the correct way at all. We're gonna put both seats down. And
to do
heat up this little area so that we can
not
get next
even
it?
Close
it'll be fine
if it was right here you'd feel it right here. Times out of 10, we'll encounter the big bubble of hot air that is the metro area and surround us to the north and the south
kind
and leave us alone.
Those tornadoes too.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, you know, tornadoes are like a divorce. You wake up in the morning, most of your shit belongs to somebody else now, you know. On something with my name on it, which is wild because now I'm sober and I don't fall down. I still fall down, but I don't hit my head on this shit.
I don't think it's gonna hurt too much anymore, dude.
Yeah, I know you're probably right.
This point,
I wouldn't know
might
about
knock
it till
sense
later.
Of me.
That's honest to God. That's one of the main reasons that I quit drinking. I fell down on my front porch and smacked my head on a brick wall and laid there for 5 hours.
You could die.
Because I couldn't get up.
You could die. I quit drinking on New Year's and I fell back about 3 weeks ago. And I said, this.
And emptied it out the window.
It's like,
I was like,
I don't know.
God, no. And
why can't you sit down and drink some Johnny Walker brew and sip it? Because after two or three, we're cracking that bottle wide open. And next thing I know, I left on Monday and I'm home on fucking Thursday.
Yeah.
You know, I just go off with a Roman candle on it, and my wife is like, you know, you can't.
That was the thing. I mean, I'm a small guy. And I was going through a 1.75 liter of whiskey in 2 days.
You're poisoned.
Yep, absolutely.
You know, she don't want to see me in the morgue and identify the body, and I don't want to do this. Yeah. You know, we had a lot of work. My business had, we got real busy about 3 months ago. I said, it's a perfect time to quit.
Good. Congratulations.
Is that easy? You know that.
I found it easy. That's the part that scares me.
If I go in the element, like if I go down to Doc Sullivan's Irish Pub 7 houses away, yeah. People call me all the time. I'll come up to my door and knock down at 10 o'clock at night. Chuck, come on down. I'll go, I can't walk in there and not have more than a cup.
See, and I went in and I had iced tea.
If I could do that.
I go out with all my old friends once a month to happy hour,
yeah.
And I'll have a glass of 7-Up.
I can have a beer. Some reason,
see, I was never a beer person.
Yeah, I can't get
I can drink
either.
Whiskey like water. Yeah. I could back then. Same thing with tequila.
That's the problem. You can drink it like water. That is the problem.
Uh-huh.
In itself.
I could drink a half pint of Cuervo faster than you could drink a small glass of water. It's a bad bet. Don't take it. I won that bet a lot.
If he still did it, I would not be here right now.
Good on you.
You quitting drinking was the best thing that happened to our relationship.
Oh, I appreciate that. I knew there was some reason I did it for.
Yep.
I figured, you know, there were still some things I wanted to do with my life, and standing upright and breathing was another part of it. So.
And really, when your wife said, you really don't get a lot of help.
Oh, no. That was a big thing. I mean, I felt like all that time was just wasted time. I'd go to my shop, and there were bottles everywhere. I went to her house one time. I was driving for a living, bar hopping for a living, right? I was doing pinball machines and bucks. So I'd go, we had 600 shops in St. Louis. I was going from bar to bar to bar to bar every day all day. I was getting hammered every day all day. ICU in, you know, the whole nine yards, tubes, and breathing for me and all that shit. I could feel what death was like and
yeah,
what it was going
to
be. And now, I wouldn't mind a G&T. It's the buzz I'm scared to death of. Mm-hmm. Because that's what it feels like.
You can get some NA ones. That's usually when I drink.
Ooh, let's sit around and get bloated. I don't know. I mean,
when
and I understand
when
what you're
I,
saying.
When I go out, if I'm going to drink, I drink in a drink. And they're usually flipping delicious.
I suppose you could. I can't.